So that song was called Red Line. We're going to play one now called Old Ways. This is another one of our new ones. Want to hear why it's called Old Ways?
Yeah.
All right. All right, all right. This one takes place in Taos, New Mexico. We were driving north from Taos to Colorado, and we were passing this canyon. And there was a bridge over the canyon. And we saw these Native Americans that had like this little table set up where they were selling pipes and jewelry. And our bassist wanted to stop for a pipe because he loves crack, so we had to buy him a crack pipe. So we're stopping to buy a pipe at this place. And we're talking to this guy, Native American dude, his name is Red Sunrise. And we noticed that across the bridge on the other side of the street, there was this white guy that was playing acoustic guitar with a hat out, busking. And we're like looking to the right, and you see like 1,000 miles of desert, no cars. And to the left, like another 1,000 miles of desert, no cars. Like, so we go to Red Sunrise, and it's like, what the fuck is his deal, you know? And he goes, don't worry about him. That is Joseph Stargazer. We're like, all right, so we're not worried about Joseph Stargazer. We're going to keep talking to Red Sunrise. And he's selling us this pipe. And he said something that I loved. And I'll never forget. It's so hilarious. He holds up the pipe and he goes, I made this the old way, using nothing but a chisel and a power drill. I just love that. So this is the old way.